I mean, there's just so many things I want to get to in this match, but I mean, first and foremost, just congratulations. You guys are the Division I Southern California Regional Champions. Just tell us what that feels like and what that sounds like.
That's amazing. Like, we're so happy. I'm so proud of my team. We work hard every morning, every practice. We don't wake up at 5 a.m. for nothing, and it's just really fun to be a team like them. They're so good, and I'm really proud of us.
You guys were, I don't know, I'll let you tell me, but you know, fell behind in game one, went down, then you came back in games 2, 3, and 4, and you pretty much were playing with the lead the rest of the match. Can you just kind of tell us the turnaround and what went down?
Our serve receive and serving wasn't really good. They were winning that part of the game. And then I think in the second, third, and fourth, we were winning the serving and passing game.
Talk about your preparation for this match. You played Los Al at Durango a few months ago. This is the first team you actually got a chance at playing that you've lost to, your first chance of avenging a loss this year. One of their middles was hurt. I don't know how much you knew about that. You guys have a couple players that were hurt. Just, again, talk about how you were able to prepare for this match.
Yes, we did have, Lancey was actually not practicing. She hasn't been practicing. She has a hurt rib. Adrenaline kind of helped her step up, but we just worked hard every day in practice. We've been preparing for this match since day one, and it's very rewarding to see that it's come to winning.
Yeah, absolutely. Everybody knows about Katie in the middle. She got 21 kills against Newport Harbor on Saturday, but tonight it was your other middle. It was Ashley in the middle. I mean, her blocking, her kills, I mean, she could have been the difference in the match. What's your thoughts?
I definitely think she was the difference. She really stepped up, and it was also, I tried to set her more, and I usually don't really get a chance. Her passing was really good tonight, and that was the, she definitely stepped up.
Were you guys just a step slow defensively in game one? Because it looked like games 2, 3, and 4, you guys were the quicker team and just started to win the longer rallies and just keep balls alive. What happened there?
We kind of had more sense of an urgency once we dropped the first set, and we decided to start working harder. It was definitely a slow first game, so we just stepped up in the second, third, fourth.
And what is it about this team? If Lanty, I mean, at first it was your sister, Manon. She was on fire, winning games 1, 2, 3 early on. Then seeing Lanty came on late, and she was on fire. Of course, we had Ashley, had Katie. I mean, just as a setter, is it just a dream out there for you, or what's it like?
Oh, completely. It's so much fun. I can set anyone on our team from the back row to the front, and we put them all away for each other. We work hard for each other, so it's very rewarding to just come out together.
Awesome. I got two more questions, so just bear with me. One, I want to know, you're down 15-11 to Newport Harbor in game 4 on Saturday, and you had a poor loss in game 3. You're able to turn that around and win game 4 in a tight one and win game 5. How big was that for you, and just what happened there?
That was really big. Again, there was more a sense of urgency. We tend to let up when there isn't much of an urgency, but then we want to win, and it's just, we work hard at it, so there was more urgency in this match.
Okay, last question, I promise. It's been a very, very, very long season, but you know for a fact, Saturday is the last match. It's a big match, state championships. Just thoughts on that one?
We are so excited. It's been such a long season. We've been working so hard, and we just really want to step up and show it. Like, this is my last game. This is the rest of the seniors' last match at Marymount High School, and we just want to play really well and come together as a team again.
Awesome. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.